Hi dear students, welcome to my class. Myself Pawan Kumar, lecturer in chemistry, Oxford College. In this video, I am going to discussing about this 7th chapter in that chemistry, acids, base and salts chapter. Okay, this chemistry comes under science. So do you know what is science? Yes. Science is a systematic study of knowledge which gives practical proofs for the theoretical concepts. What more? Science. So science is a, it is a systematic study of knowledge. Which gives practical proofs for the theoretical concepts. Okay, that is what of science. So we know that science is a systematic study of knowledge, whether other subjects like social science, Kannada, English, all these subjects also we study systematically, but there is a difference between our science and other subjects. That is, the difference is which gives the practicals for the theoretical concepts. So what you study in our textbooks or from the classes, that would you check in the laboratory. So from the laboratory or from the experiments or from the observations, people get the proofs. So that is what we have theoretical concepts. For the theoretical concepts, practical proofs are present in science. That's why this science is now in the high level knowledge. So science we call as high level knowledge, up to 99% perfect knowledge. Okay, this is what a little introduction of science. So after science, I am telling about this chemistry. So what is meant by chemistry? Chemistry. So what you study in chemistry, or what are you see in our chemistry labs or in chemistry textbooks? Okay, chemistry means it is a branch of science. Chemistry is a branch of science which deals with the study of chemical reactions. This is a simple definition of chemistry. So in chemistry, what you learn in chemistry, you learn the chemical reactions or chemical changes. So that is what chemistry. This chemistry comes under science. It is a branch of science. In science, we have so many branches. Chemistry, physics, biology, mathematics. In so many various fields. Plastic science. Okay. Silviculture, agriculture, horticulture. Many branches are there. But in our textbook, we have to concentrate only on chemistry, next physics, and then biology. So by these are the combinations of in your textbooks, chemistry, physics and biology. Okay, so maths is totally different, that is totally separate books you have. So these are chemistry, physics, biology. Chemistry, physics and biology have only one book. So in that, I am going to deal only chemistry. Okay. So in this class, I am going to discussing about these acids, bases and salts. So this is very very important class. Why? Because this is very very basic class. If you know the basics very well, you will understand easily the further concepts. Okay. So we use in our day-to-day life for so many substances or number of substances we were used in our day-to-day life. In that edible substances are there. Edible substances means what you eat. What you eat, that we call as edible substances. Some substances are there, lemon, turmeric, common salt, sugars, vinegar, these are the substances. Are you taste this substances? Are you taste the lemon, turmeric, common salt and sugar, vinegar and etc? I think you are all tasted this all substances. So can you recall the or can you tell the taste of these substances? So I am giving some substances. Now you have to give the taste of these substances. Lemon, which taste ma? Sour. Next, orange juice. Sour in taste. Vinegar, that is also sour in taste. Curd, that is also sour in taste. Common salt, that is sodium chloride, what? Where you use in your kitchens. So the you use the salt, that name is sodium chloride. What ma? Sodium chloride, that name, that is a sodium chloride. Sodium chloride. Simply symbol is NaCl. So this is the name of common salts used in kitchens or used in foods. Okay. So salt taste is salty. Next turmeric, that is also, or imili, that is also sour in taste. Sugar, sweet taste. Baking soda, bitter in taste. Grapes, sour in taste. Unripe mango, sour in taste. Cucumber, so this is what cucumber is also sour in taste. So we have in this substances we have classified the sour taste, bitter taste, sweet taste and salt taste. Okay. So now from these substances, the tastes are sour, bitter, sweet and salty. Okay. So I am giving some more examples. Curd, lemon, orange juice and vinegar taste, I told that sour taste. Which taste ma? Sour taste. Okay. Sour taste is comes from curd, lemon juice, orange juice and vinegar. These substances taste is sour because of these substances or all these substances contains acids. Contains acids. Because of acids are present in all these substances, they gives a sour in taste. And the chemical nature of that substance we call as acidic nature. Chemical nature. Chemical nature of that substances is acidic nature. So which substances having acidic nature? That sour taste substances, the substances having sour taste, that we call as acidic substances. That chemical nature of that substances are acidic. Please note this, the word acid came from the Latin word acid. Okay, this is very very important. This acid came from the Latin word, that is acid. Okay, so acid means sour. Acid means sour in taste. S-O-U-R, sour. Okay, sour in Kannada, huli. Okay, huli taste. Okay, that is what souring. So sour taste, that should do acids. Okay. Next, these are the acids in these substances are natural acids. So the edible substances like lemon juice, orange juice, vinegar, all these are having natural acids only. Natural acids only. So next, what about this baking soda? Baking soda. baking soda. Baking soda. So if you taste this baking soda, this gives a bitter in taste. Which taste ma? Bitter in taste. Bitter in taste. Bitter in taste. So the substances which have bitter in taste, and if you touch that substances, it feels like a soapy, soapy, okay? Feels soapy. Between the fingers, it feels soapy. That substances we call as a bases. The substances which are touching on soapy and bitter in taste, that we call as bases. Bases, which taste ma? Bitter taste. Bitter taste and soapy. Soapy feel, soapy feel. Okay, this is what soapy feel. Soapy feel. This is what bases. The substances which are bitter in taste and touches soapy feel. This what bases. As it means, the substances which are taste have a soaring taste, that substances we call as acids. This is what today's class of acids and bases. In the next class, we will deeply discuss the these acids and bases. Okay, I wish I think all you understand this simple topic, acids and bases. Okay, are you understand? Okay, thank you.